last forever, dude. Keep going, man.
Oh, the choke.
Honestly,
cute.
Man. This Lux is so bad, dude. I told you, this Lux is horrible. Oh man, he's running at full health, dude. Kill them both, man. How stupid are you? Sorry, this Lux, it could kill both these guys, but he's still running, man. That's how bad this Lux is. Why are you watching Cho'Gath die? Oh man, the worst Lux I've ever seen in my life. It's probably the next worst Lux ever.
Cho'Gath's being a man. Dude.
I think that's why he's sucking my dick. Oh yeah, that's why he's sucking my dick. Yeah, he's good at DST, but he's just something else. This Lux has good DST, but he's not a good player. I think he got carried all the way to gold or some shit, platinum.
Maybe he's platinum fire.
Yep, he got carried to plat. He just sucks his dick all day. He DST all day, man.
So it works.
Hell yeah, it works.
Well, mostly. Alright, well, now I know what to do now.
Cause this Lux ain't plat, dude. He's freaking like bronze. He's not even bronze, he's like clay.
Oh, clay now.
Look, he's talking, man. Oh, man.
He's got that clay mindset going on. You do know clay is better than diamond, right?
Of course it is. Alright, after she stuns me, I'm gonna burst her down.
I read this thread about like how diamond players only stay in diamond and keep their MR up because
if my ultimate was up, I could have killed her without dying, but my ultimate was down, so.
Alright, so guys don't die, our Mystic just died, so don't die.
See,
Jen,
what
go pick up balls if you need that to heal up.
How about spam King of Monster? Yo, how you want to come forward some of your tournament games and help you make some guys with YouTube? What?
What?
Oh, Gaara said something, I'm not sure what he's telling me. Reading that confuses me. Oh, these guys are feeding Twitch so hard, dude. Cause honestly, this Lux is horrible, dude. Oh, man. Alright, I'm down for that.
Fight, dude, don't fight.
Alright, not fighting.
Let me take it out.
It's okay, we're the pro guilds. Those two are noobs.
Wait, what are you guys doing? Wait, Crucible Flame?
Yeah.
Alright, invite me after, I wanna join.
But then we have to win this game, Chris.
But the fire's off, someone has to go revive.
Alright, I'm gonna go revive everyone.
Wait, maybe she has ult.
Oh,
watch out,
Andy, no.
Watch out!
Oh
my god.
Oh man, hell of a fan.
Wait, why you have aggro?
I don't know, I didn't do shit.
Don't hit it, let me hit it.
John, you're always so happy.
Well, I'm happy?
Yeah, all the time. You just never sound.
Oh, well, upset. I think that's good. Why would I be upset then?
Hey, John's learning from Hal, man. He's learning. Mm.
Rise.
Nah,
be happy.
I'm upset sometimes.
Oh, God.
Wait, why do you have aggro? Let me try to hit it. Just keep running.
This is legit Jax build. This is how you build Jax, man.
Right.
You go frickin'. Gunblade and Bork, man. This is how legit you build Jax.
Yep.
Is that really legit, or are you just trolling?
Yeah, it's a legit build, dude. Like, you guys don't know the real build of Jax, dude. You guys build some dumb shit with Jax sometimes, man. Same thing like how so many champions. You guys build weird. Just such weird builds, man. I try to do a legit build.
Weird to you?
Yeah, it's a dumb build, man. This is the legit build. Like, same for my gank playing six longswords, man. It's how legit. I know how to play League, man.
Oh, Jen, get out of there. Oh, you're blocking one way. Oh wait, what the hell? It's still black?
What's your hourglass?
Oh, I see, I was right in front of us.
Really? I see you like behind him right now.
Come here.
That's where you're glitching.
Just tell me when the priest is ready.
Fucking still going jungle, man? Fucking lost, dude. Oh, man.
Oh shit.
Come over the wall, dude. Oh, man, dude. What are you doing, dude? This Lux is so bad! Alright, dude, he's worse than Clay! This Lux is so bad, get the fuck out, dude. Oh, man, dude. This we call dumb Lux. So why? So I can auto. Oh, man. This Lux is just like the worst.
Are we ready? I think
oh
we're
my
ready.
God, dude, right. This Lux is just. Like, embarrassing, man.
Dude, this Lux is better
than Johnny almost got wrecked.
Like, embarrassing, dude. Dirt 19, dude. Like, he's worse than Dirt. He's trash, man.
How he's like trying to control himself right now. Oh my god, I should make this kid cry.
Yeah, dude, I don't want to make kid cry, dude. Like, cause I'm not on my Smurf, man. Like, I'm lucky I'm not talking shit to him.
Sound bad. Okay, man, I thought we should do him. Okay, I stopped talking shit to people. You just get a DST your way to victory. I won a game today when my bot lane was Alistar Leona.
Oh man. How'd that turn out? They were winning, right?
Oh, we won. I won.
Go,
my team
dude,
won.
Go! Go!
Get away from tank, please. Oh, yeah, yeah. Yo, Jen, get out of there. They're trying to res him. You're too close to the dead body.
Oh god, how? Going in.
Get out of my lane, dude.
Watch out, Andy's gonna throw a rock.
How? You should do a Q with Fleet.
Why? It's a waste of time, man.
Why is it a waste of time? Doesn't he have fun doing Q with you?
No, dude. We fucking hate doing with each other.
Oh god.
Cause there's two Tryndamere players in one game, dude. We both can't get Tryndamere. Why are we doing with each other?
Well, you're playing Jax just fine. And you certainly play J4 pretty well. I don't see the problem.
This is why you go this build, man. Jax never dies. Look at his crazy lifesteal. Like, Jax just doesn't die. This is lifesteal. It makes him so strong.
Get out, Priest. Get out. Oh no. Priest sucks, man. This Priest sucks. Oh, Mystic.
This is a crazy lifesteal with Jax. He just doesn't die.
Are you sure this is gold or is this MMR? I don't know, man.
God, why is this boss so hard, man?
This is how you, guys, this is how you build Jax, right? These three things. Jax never dies. Alright? This is how you build Jax.
You got another Cutlass?
Yeah, this is how you build Jax, dude. You buy these three things.
But look, what are you gonna do with
39% lifesteal, 20% spell vamp.
He bought another Cutlass.
This is how you build Jax, dude. No, I'm not saying this is how you really build Jax, dude. 39% lifesteal, 20% spell vamp. That's why Jax never dies. He's legit build. This is a legit build Jax. Like. Yeah, this is how you're supposed to build Jax, but people don't realize that, man.
Yeah, but what are you gonna build the Cutlass for? Is it gonna stay like that, or another fork, or...?
Yeah, I don't even know.
No, I just use it for, it just stays there as your Cutlass, that's it.
It just stays there?
Yeah, it just stays there.
Get wrecked.
Because Jax is not one for 1v5, dude. Jax is for 1v2, 1v3.
The
only reason I died there because there's 5 people on me. Like, that's what you call a bad Jax for going in first. What you do is, you tell your team, go hell in, kill your teammates first, dude. You kill your own teammates, then you go in. That's what you're supposed to do. You don't go in the front lines, man. Just
no,
that, like...
Why you attack?
What happened there was I got caught, right? This is called dumb Jax that got caught, you know? Like, it's my fault for getting caught. Cause, you bait your teammates to die first, dude. Get them killed first, man. You kill your own teammates, dude. And then you carry them. Like, they'll be like, oh shit, dude, this Jax carrying us, man. But if you die first, like, you have no damage.
I understand.
Oh no, he's going ham now.
G-E-N-E, stop moving. Can't read. G-E-N-E-S-I, okay. I didn't know you were duo killing with anyone.
Nah, well, how's not gonna solo queue in this no for no fun out of though? Shit. Oh god. Gonna die.
We playing duo queue with House because I get the DST even if we lose, it's still funny. Watch. How only performs well in DST. Jack's got that gas mask on.
God, we got Jesus Christ, it does damage. God, what kind of Lancer dies over and over, man? Holy crap.
Let's see, how much is this? 465? Can I do a math? Alright, do math. Alright. I can do math, let's do it. This Cho'Gath's getting caught over and over, man.
I got semi enigmatic scroll. This is Jen. I never get MVP now. What? This is gay.
Where?
Why is Lux so far? What the fuck? Ah, okay, she's almost dead.
Oh, you should have used your gunblade, man. Fuck.
Oh, yeah.
Too many actives.
See? Howl's noob. He got carried to Azula.
Hell yeah, dude. Well, this is one downside to not smite casting. Is I'm not used to, smite casting my weapons, so it's kind of painful if I can't smite cast it. That's why I'm gonna turn shit on right now.
That's why I'm gonna learn.
Where's the items at, dude?
I don't even know.
It's like, no, it's near half the bottom of the keybind.